and it would be of an inestimable value. And it would be of inestimable value. And it would be of inestimable value. Why is that word so hard to say? And it would be of inestimable value if the general public had more substantiated evidence about their feelings. Research in this field has only started recently, and it stumbles on many obstacles. Last year, Theo Sanford, a Dutch psychologist writing for the Netherlands Institute for Sociological Sexual Research. And it would be of an estimable and it would be of an estimable value. And it would be of an estimable And it would be of an estimable value. Ooh, yes. I said it. All right, say it again. Practice. And it would be of an estimable value. And it would be of an estimable value. And it would be of an estimable. And it would be of an. And it would be of an estimable. And it would. And it would be of an estimable. And it would be of an estimable. And it would be of an estimable And it would be of an estimable value. Wait, did I say inestimable? Okay. And it would be of an estimable And it would be of an estimable. And it would be of an estimable value. Inestimable. And it would be of an estimable. And it would be of an estimable. And it would be of inestimable... Shit. Inestimable value. Say it faster. Inestimable... Inestimable value. Inestimable value. And it would be of inestimable value if the general public had more substantiated evidence about their feelings. And it would be of inestimable value.